Hi friends, welcome back to my channel GK Alerts. Today, a new notification released by Staff Selection Commission. We will see complete details, but before that, please subscribe my channel for more notification. Also, click the bell icon to get the notification at right time. Coming to complete details, position name is sub inspector and number of vacancies for this position is 1564. Coming to job location, this is for New Delhi. This is not for all location, not for all over India, it is for New Delhi. And coming to post name, position wise, sub inspector executive in Delhi Police, male 91 positions are available. Sub inspector in Delhi Police, female 78 positions are available. And sub inspector in Central Armed Police Force, 1395 positions are available. And minimum qualification required for this position is bachelor's degree. And coming to salary details, it is between 35,400 to 112,400. Age limit be 20 to 25 years as on 1st January 2021. Coming to fees details, fees is 100 rupees only. Women candidates and candidates belong to SC, ST and ESM eligible for reservation or exempted from paying fee. For other candidates, it is only 100 rupees, very less amount. And coming to last date, 16th July 2020. Last date for making online payment is 18th July 2020. Last date for generation of offline challana 20th July 2020. And the last date for payment through challan during working hours of bank 22nd July 2020. And the apply process is, applications are required to be submitted in online mode only at the official website of SSC headquarters, and we will provide this link. Please go through the link in the description before you apply, and sample proforma of one-time registration and online application forms are attached as Annexure IA and Annexure 2A. One-time registration process as per details Annexure 1 requires you to upload a recent scanned color passport size photograph in JPEG format. Image dimensions of the photograph should be about 3.5 cm and 4.5 cm height. The photograph should be without cap. So please note down all the details, and candidates, please go through all the links in this video of description before you apply. Thanks guys, thanks for watching this video, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. I will upload lot of notifications in the future, and please click on the bell icon to get the notification at the right time. Thanks friends, thank you all the